Hello gamers, welcome back to Much Like Gaming. Doing some more Dead Rising 4. Help me, please! Done loads of the going and getting these opening up these bunkers. Now I've just sort of got a load of stuff. I'm gonna go and do some more of the main missions and levels.
I need some help here!
Gem is dead. Well, look at the way. Where have I got to go now? Get my map up. Good. Oh, it's not far, I haven't got that far at all. Jordan, are you in that cart? Okay. Let's talk to ya.
Delivery, Frank.
Explosives.
I'm surprised to say this, Frank, but it's been a goddamn honor.
What is this? Goodbye? You aren't coming with me?
You said there's a zombie in an exosuit down there. Hell no! Just use your camera to find the weak spot. You've done it before, you'll be fine.
That simple, huh?
Alright, Brad, this is it. I'm going after Calder and getting that hard drive.
Alright, evac choppers are inbound. And I have a message for you.
So, hey, Frank. Someone's been accessing these files, and I have a feeling it's probably you. So, if you find my body, do me a favor. Try not to piss on it or anything.
What the hell, Vic?
I can get her on the radio.
What's the point?
Point is, to feds like me, there's nothing more dangerous in this world than a journalist who'd stop at nothing to bust my ass. And if there's two of them working together, shit.
I think we're past that.
We'll see.
Back into the arena a bit again. Fireworks! What? Why did you blow up? Direct hit.
Alright, bomb. Where would you like to be dropped?
Bingo!
Run! Oh, it didn't make a noise.
Calder didn't hear that, then at least I know he's ugly and deaf. all my bad ideas, this is definitely the worst.
I'm attacking these things.
Dog ear this one.
Ah, damn it, I forgot a zombie then. I'll still find that up. What an epic survey, is that?
Oh, man, get it together, Frank!
No, I can't get it right. Let's just shoot the thing. I've gone dead end, this is not the way for us to go then. There's a map, I can't see. Lost. This way. Look at a little mini map.
What the shit? What?
Yeah, I'm going the right way. The dead bodies.
My own ass from my elbow. Holy shit. Are they sleeping?
Frank, what's going
on? Sleepy one.
What's going on? Are you there?
Shut up! How do I turn this thing off?
Frank? Listen, evac's coming. Expect updates.
No updates!
Where's my, Have some of that. Negan style. Great.
Holy ever loving Christmas.
One of these things. Do always take boosts of these things, get later. Points. Once through this door, you'll be unable to explore Willamette. Oh. Okay. Let's do it. That's the end of the game, really. A bit short. It is.
As the maggot into the wall. As the wall into the rat. Rat into fox. Fox into wolf. On and on and on, the great unmaking of the chain.
Oh, this is new.
Where then goes the man? He stays, lives, kills, burns, poisons the sea, bears down the sky.
He's a nutter.
Claim him. But soon, even that, he will defeat. We are made of killers. These hands took us men. But now.
No.
We give back.
Hey, see you! Oh shit, he's mad. Yeah, I know, big fella.
I need that hard drive, and then I need to get out of here with my face intact.
Bastard. first aid. It is first aid on the way. Last time I died.
Fire zombies! Goddamn fire zombies!
Dead bodies that are littered about, they have first aid kits on them. Remember that if you're doing this level.
Santa, if I survive, I promise I'll be good for the rest of my life, so please, 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 please don't let me die!
Come on, Frank. You can do it, man.
Shove it up your ass! Oh god, I didn't mean that!
Frank.
Hi.
Give it to me. Just do it. Come on.
Okay.
I'm not gonna sell this to the highest bidder.
What are you
this
doing
time we're
to me?
Do it the right way.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Step away from the hard drive. Now! Sorry, Frank. Bye.
So, what? No more mini golf? Hammond needed me. Her tyrant had turned into a psychopath. So we took him down, and Hammond made sure he wouldn't be getting up again. In exchange, Hammond gave me the most important gift of all. Friendship. And more importantly, a big bomb to blast my way into Calder's lair. The sewers. Calder and his posse of creepy, smart zombies had turned them into some kind of den of spooky-ass shit. And Calder himself can talk. Whatever he's become, there's still a little bit of psycho douchebag human still in there. Naturally, I grabbed the intel and booked it. And that would have been where our story ended. Frank West, triumphant hero of Willamette, once again. Vic Jew. Thief. Hellspawn. She stole my evidence. She held a gun to my head, and now it's on. Camera. She has the evidence.
What? Then get it back.
Great advice, Brad. This isn't over yet, rookie.
Screw you, Frank.
Chew on this.
What? That's a shitty mechanic.
My camera. She has the evidence.
What? Then get it back.
This isn't over yet, rookie.
Screw you, Frank. Frank, mercy. Come on.
Back off, Frank! I'm serious!
Give me the goddamn camera!
Please help me!
So the mechanic here is you gotta not let Vic get away. But she throws his damn flashbang at you.
Shit! Vic! You've got yourself a big problem! I mean, another big problem!
Oh, really?
No.
Brad! Could really use a hand in here. Vic's running through Caribbean Cove.
Hang on a minute. Head upstairs. You can cut her off at Kichiro Plaza.
Kichiro Plaza. That evidence.
The timer thing's gone to the top.
Oh shit. Vic! Calder's not fucking rocking around.
Going the right way? And the Vic.
Hey, remember me? I just thought we could talk about this.
You are behind glass. Take all you see. Claim this, take that. Make it all yours. Give nothing back.
All right. A bit heavy, but I agree. I could do better tomorrow morning. Give me the camera back. I'm a new man tomorrow, I promise.
You are part of the chain, Frank West. And I must break the chain.
No. You did it. God, I hate you.
No, camera. That was this alarm, man.
Okay. You know what? You hurt my student. Took my story. And now you've blown up my favorite camera.
So be it. Frank West was the zombie lord. Let's roll, weirdo. All right, Vic! Vic! Where the hell are you going? You left me! Again!
That's pretty strong. I got that rocket launcher.
Frank, can you hear me?
Vic! Where are you?
Control room. How you doing down there? You all right?
An exosuit. Give me an exosuit.
Spa. I've opened the gate for you.
Yeah, I don't think a pedicure is gonna help.
Less fast, please.
Yes! Nice work, kiddo!
We're ending this, Frank.
Damn straight!
Christmas tree. Bye-bye. Have some of that. No, get off me. Christmas tree. Oh, doing that stupid move. Whack, whack, dodge. Oh, I don't got there again. Turn the power off, so I can't get any power.
Heck, now would be a good time for that plan of yours.
Almost ready. Just kill some zombies.
Oh, Vic 2, Master Tactician. can't believe this is working!
Yeah, it's almost like this was my plan all along!
Glad to see your sarcasm is intact!
Get out, do super move.
I'm gonna have to overload the last generator manually.
What? You're insane!
Frank West Journalism 101!
Oh crap! I felt that one in my knees! I need you at Kichiro Plaza. I need medical assistance now. Okay, come on. Stay with me, kid. Stay with me.
Thank you.
Whoa. Easy. Slowly.
Calder?
It's okay. I got him. But we lost everything. Camera and Barnaby servers are wiped, and you blew the hard drive to a million pieces, so... Hey, you weren't really gonna shoot me, were you?
Nowhere fatal.
Oh, like the leg?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Fair enough. I deserve that. But listen, if it comes up again, can you aim for the right one? It's kind of a piece of shit anyway.
Frank. I'm really sorry about that.
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. And so will you. That's kind of the shit you go through when you're a good journalist, right?
What about being a great journalist?
SD card.
An SD card? From your camera?
You pulled it?
Yeah.
Before it blew up.
Go on.
What do you want for it?
Oh, jeez.
No, I mean it. I'll give you anything.
All right. I want the story. My words, your pictures. Big coverage, big impact.
Together.
Seems fair.
50-50.
Yeah. 50-50.
I like the sounds of that. Plus mini golf.
Oh man, not the mini golf. Yeah, okay. Mini golf.
Well, now that you've sorted everything out, we need to get to the rendezvous point if we want to lift out of here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Grab anything you need, and let me know when you're ready to go.
Shouldn't be too hard. Thank you, MacGyver.
In this bit there. Might as well go.
I'll get this gate open.
So, did your heart grow 3 sizes this Christmas, Frank?
Come on. We're good now, right?
We're good?
Let's publish this story. Save the world. Then we'll be good.
You need to get out of Willamette first.
upstairs, guys. Come on. I'm distracting them for you.
Ground floor is completely overrun. Head up. We'll get out through the sky bridge. So, Miss Chu, normally I'd have to arrest you for the shit you pulled.
You'd have to catch me first, copper.
Oh, jeez.
Think you could be a journalist without grill attacks?
Oh, why?
Ben,
why?
Think the government will stop destroying our lives?
Sing! Well, they don't sound very happy. Nice and convenient!
Oh, Vic, don't get stuck. Vic's having a bit of a moment.
Did everyone get a souvenir?
PTSD counts, right?
It did for me.
I think we pissed them off.
Come on!
Give me a second with this door.
No, no, no! We don't have a second!
What? Oh, as I say, that's not too bad. I just got a couple of shots of this gun and that'll be it. Oh, they're gonna take down the plane, aren't they? Jump into the blades.
Shit! Pull up! Pull up now!
Holy shit!
Copter one is down. We need extraction now. Now, damn it!
Oh, hell! We got company!
Oh, no, no, no!
I'll get this open!
Ah, I keep missing. That table's too low, too high.
Well, that figures!
I'll rocket launcher, you're fine. Plenty of time, don't worry.
Out of here.
I don't want that. I want that, yeah.
Is it well, Professor?
Yes, Vic!
We died. Why?
a relief! I am too busy for this shit!
Zombies dead and get pulled off the helicopter.
If Frank could have it his way, this is where the story would end. He'd die a hero, sacrificing himself for the good of his friends. He wouldn't need to follow it up to see the mess that unfolded in the months after. But Frank's not here to tell the story his way. He can't load it up with spicy embellishments. Listening to his notes, I kind of wonder how this story would have gone when he told it later. Would he have defeated Fontana in single combat? Refused to conspire with the evil Dr. Blackburn? Added a sweet romance with the city engineer? I'm sure his second book would have sold as well as his first. But Frank's not here to tell his story.
so he's gotta trust me to do it. Whether he wanted it that way or not. And I say, the truth is better than fiction.
That's it. That's my first playthrough. I've reached level 52. I'll probably go straight back into it and see what happens. Thanks for watching. Yeah, if you're going to head out now, otherwise, let's see what happens. Just complete the game. I reckon you can get to go for it again with your level. Credits. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Firstly, I'd like to say thanks for watching this video until the very end. I appreciate all the views I get. Please feel free to give us a thumbs up if you liked it, thumbs down if you didn't. Also leave us a comment, subscribe if you fancy that, and also add me to Xbox Live and PSN if you want a game with me. Thanks for watching.